1 second. Okay, let's go.
We are in one of the business districts that has been impacted by the last, you know, crisis in this country, and we see destruction of livelihoods and not to mention the lives. And we are here to really give hope to the people, to the community, so that they can restart their businesses and build back faster.